real ass sister give a fuck about a dollar? For real gap bag, $4, $5, $6? Yeah. Ow. Real ass sister give a fuck about a dollar? Real gap bag, $4, $5, $6? Real gap bag, $4, $5, $6? Real gap bag, $4, $5, $6? Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a holler. Real gap bag, $4, $5, $6. $5, $6.
If y'all didn't catch that tea yesterday, bitch, all I can say is go on YouTube, bitch. Y'all just got to come on YouTube, go on YouTube, bitch. I'm in a good mood today, though, y'all. I'm in a great mood. I'm not in a good mood. I'm in a great mood. I'm in a great mood because I will be going to Atlanta Monday. And that's all I can say. I can't say that. So I'm in a great mood. And I really feel pink pussy. No, this is called petty pink. It's like a mix between purple and pink. It's like petty pink. I'm waiting on the sunlight to light it up a little bit because it's shaded, and how I blended this was a little weird. Oh, girl, you didn't get that yesterday, girl? Oh, girl. Girl. Oh, no, I'm not moving to Atlanta permanently. Well, I don't know. I gotta go for, not permanently right now. Who the fuck is this calling my phone? No. Yeah, so I'll be back in Atlanta Monday for another. So thank you. This color, I'm going to get a haircut tomorrow. So I have my designs and everything will pop real nice. But I'm definitely going to Atlanta. So I'm in a great mood. Now if you missed the tea yesterday, bitch, I'm gonna give you a little rundown. My man, we all missed the tea yesterday, but I did. You got a call. Got a call back. Congratulations. I did get a call back. But all that means is that the competition is a little tougher now. So that's all that means. So it's like, you know, it's still not a sure thing. It's still not anything. So let's not get our hopes up. Let's just, you know, let's claim it in the name of Jeezy. Let's claim it in the name of Jeezy and go from there. But I'm excited about it. That's all I can say. I'm excited about it. So, shaking all the lives be when I'm at work. I will listen, but I teach second grade. Yeah, don't teach the children. But, so listen, it's on YouTube. Go to YouTube. The latest video talks about what actually happened. So, the hair, I'm loving it. Thank you. So, the latest YouTube video explains everything. Go look at it. It explains everything. It has links to all the receipts and everything. So, you can't, you know, there you go. Go watch. Please mind our children. So, what's for you is for you, sister. Yep, it is. So, there it is. I have no idea what you're talking about, _lady. I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm going to a second interview for what I have auditioned for. And that's it. So, a second, claim. Okay. You just claimed it. Okay. Yes, once you claim it, insurance, congratulations. Yeah, so I will be going on a second audition, which is good. Finally, listen, I've been told you to do a fuchsia. Yeah, I tried it. This is not really a fuchsia. This is more like I mixed pink and purple, and this is what the fuck I got. I need to call my chemist. I haven't paid him in a while. That's why I haven't been calling him. But I have a chemist that's on that. It's supposed to be coming up with my formula for my base colors or something. I'm not very sure because I gotta send a formula to a company. I forgot what the name of it is. It's not like private labeling. It's where they actually make your shit together. I put all the lives on YouTube. The only reason I didn't put the other one, the yesterday live on YouTube, but if it's not really talking about nothing, we just joking, I don't really put it on YouTube. But if it's like some tea or something that was revealed, I put it on YouTube. But at the same time, so that's what it is. Breast cancer month? True. Yep, this, it is breast cancer. Yeah, I got a call back, girl. I got an email back. And so they're working on my flight and stuff right now. So you're like a plump burger. It was for breast cancer awareness month. You like it, you really like it. Thank you. And so that's what it is. But if the tea ain't the tea, it ain't really nothing going on. I ain't gonna put it on YouTube. But that was some tea though, bitch. Bitch, that was some tea, bitch. That was some tea, bitch. This whole time, girl, they got the girls thinking they didn't really like that girl. Like, they really some, bitch, they was swipers for real, bitch. And them girls is gap girls, girl. Yeah, it is different than what I'm looking at. I'm gonna get, so my haircut tomorrow gonna be like, maybe the breast cancer. I'm gonna see if my barber can do the breast cancer thing, and I'm gonna just roll. I'm gonna roll with this for the rest of October. This is what I'm gonna roll with for the rest of October. You heard me. I'm back on keto, girl. Back on keto today. Yesterday I was supposed to be back on keto. I fucked it up. But today I'm back on keto because, you know, I'm going to work. I don't miss the beat. I be all over. Y'all know I be all over. So I'm actually going to my job, which I hate. What's the YouTube name? All right. So the easiest way to get to my YouTube, the easiest and most simple way to get to anything of mine, is click the link in MC Shakie Live bio. Got that? Like, my phone never knew who I am. Okay, so the easiest way to get to anything about me is to, this probably, I feel like getting cute and popping up. I'm not doing anything. I'm going to work and go home, sister. Girl goes to down. Somebody said BJ so cold in his life, please. What's up, period poo? What's going on, sister? What's going on? Cause he think I'm dragging for him for some reason. I have no idea. What's going on, period poo? You still an upset asshole?